So I'm first gonna open the small one. I have scissors. From who, but whoever gave me this package, thank you. It's a signed package that I got from Amazon. Okay, yeah. Sure. What? Oh my gosh. She packaged it so well. This box with lots of tape and bubble wrap. Thank you so much for the bubble wrap. Okay, that's my dog, Situa. They love bubble wrap. So, one item, crunchy foam slime, color line, color of foam foam balls white. You guys can see here. So I purchased. Here is the slime. I love the shade of line that you did. I love the shade. I was nervous that it was going to be darker. Dark. I don't want to ruin the rest of this packaging too much, so I'm trying my best just to rip a bit of it off, but then cut for like when it gets around the circle, because I want to keep the circle up. Ow, my finger. It is 14. Okay. Okay. Getting there. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm hurting my fingers because I have to squeeze so hard. My nails are short. Ow! This is. I was so excited for these to come, and they came so fast and so quickly. Really faster than I thought they were going to come. I don't know the shop of this, I have to look. Oh, this is the shop. Up there. So go order some from them. Anyway, I got it open. It was amazing. My gosh. Got on the thing. Let me get this off the roof of it. Okay. Let me just get this out of the camera, guys. This is big. Okay. Let's see here. That shop, I cannot pronounce it right. Thank you so much. Just a warning, if you order from a shop, it is amazing. Like, look at this. It just if you stretch it, it will stretch it. I love everything about it. I'm gonna play with this forever. Like, how can I get this off my hands? Just a poke. Perfect. Thank you so much for that package. My package. Fragile. Handle with care. One. One sec, guys. I just had to tell my mom to do YouTube anyway. But yep. Yeah. So yeah. My dogs might come if you hear footsteps and something, Gracie and Mom. But oh my gosh, guys. She gave me an extras? Oh my gosh. So here's her account, I'm guessing. And she called me extra. She even has a business card. Well, my favorite shop ever. I'm gonna buy from her all the time now. I think this is fruit toast orange flavored. I never heard of this candy before. Open the mother candy. We have this in America, I think. Anyway, okay. Slime cake. 1 cup of warm water. Oh, it's the way to make it, so you can pause and follow these instructions if you guys want. Anyway, here's her card. Rainbow Slimes. Thank you for your business. Well, thank you. And then the slime. It's blueberry butter. There's her container. I don't want to dig it out, it's so perfect. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, guys. I am speechless. I can't say anything. Gosh, I am totally speechless. Like, I cannot. Gosh, guys. Stand it off a bit up here in the corner. Gosh, guys. Gosh. You guys, these times are way better than I really thought they were going to be. Like, guys, seriously. I'm shook. Oh my gosh, guys. This is weird. This is amazing. So, I didn't come with any this likely. Small. We did. But, if I had to pick my favorite out of them all, I like both of the slimes. I would give both of the slimes a 10 out of 10. If I had to pick which one I liked most in it, that's hard because this one, the blueberry one, did not come with the list of what items you got. But this one came with extras and a business card and a way to make this slime. So I have to give it to this one because of the card, the candy. Buy slimes, guys. It's both amazing. If you're the one who made this slime, I love it so much. I love the texture and the color. This is my favorite color. I love blue and turquoise. And almost matches my nails, so mine's more green. But thank you, guys. After this, I'm going to be painting. This is crazy. And I'm going to go back to the shop where I got these. Like, back online, the homemade slimes for sale and buy some more, guys. This is amazing. I am not that good. I'm usually the one that makes really good slime for my friend Maddie Plays 121, but she beat me now. I make terrible slimes. But I'm not gonna lie to her that I made these though. I'm speechless, guys. I'm literally speechless. So, these are the best. I'd have to say I wasn't expecting them to feel like this. Like, I was expecting them to feel different. But, I'm okay with this. That's perfectly fine. With me, I'm going to go back on that line thing right now. right after the video and like go buy some more Sims. So yeah, peace out.